Okay, here we go. Star Wars Battlefront. So we get to play this a week early before like PS4 and everyone, so if you got EA access, then you get to get your hands on this right now. So I did one of the battles, they're pretty cool. I'm gonna hop into another one. Just look at my YouTube, I did Battle of Hoth already, so I'm going to try Battle, or Hero Battle on Hoth. I'm just going to do normal, because I'm just kind of messing around with it. It's pretty fun. Should go out and buy this. Definitely having fun with it so far. And if you get this on EA Access, it's like $6 cheaper, and you get to play a week early, so that's pretty awesome. You can have AI soldiers or not. I'm gonna be the Empire. So we got Darth Vader, Palpatine, and Boba Fett. Boba Fett's got flamethrower, wrist rocket, Palpatine, Chain Lightning, Force Dash, Vader, we've seen him, Force Choke, Saber Throw, Heavy Strike. We're going with freaking Boba Fett. He's got a jetpack too. That's pretty cool. And he looks awesome. Don't get in my way. Oh, this is so awesome. This alone, playing as Boba Fett, is definitely worth the whole game. Let's see what it looks like in first person.
I'll get it done.
Check out his emotes. Graphics are really good.
You're more used to it, Dave.
That's awesome. Whoa. Flamethrower.
I've had worse.
Oh, that is so sweet. Freaking awesome. This looks really good.
I'll get it done.
Can't remember how to go to first person, but this is cool. Oh, I just threw a rocket out. That was cool. The jetpack is awesome. Whoa. Jeez, you get a lot of jetpack gas in this. That's pretty cool. Points picked up, so I guess this is to unlock more stuff. Here you are. That's so cool. I am really going to enjoy this game. I did multiplayer during the beta, but I haven't tried multiplayer yet. I'll probably get my ass handed to me. Oh crap. Just wasted a rocket. Treasure. Collectible. Cool. I just released a video too of like all the game modes and skins and emotes and all that good, all the good stuff.
For you.
For you. Yeah, this game's worth it just playing that Boba Fett, I gotta be honest. Oh, first death. Got killed by a rebel Hoth soldier. I love this jetpack, did I say that already? The jetpack's really, really fun. What's this? Man, if you unlock this in multiplayer, on like one of the big battles, you're gonna tear some people up in this. I haven't seen if they tweak the Hoth battle yet. Where the AT-ATs come and all that, because the Imperial had like a huge huge buff. So hopefully they fix that. Oh, I'm shooting my own people. I hope no Jedi come out and tear me up. That'd be fun to do. Boba Fett against the Jedi. Hey, pal. Shit. Bubble shield. Two deaths. Ooh. Try this gun out. Can't use a gun because he's a Boba Fett. Is that Greedo? Yeah. Biker scout. Oh, I can't wait to go in Endor and ride some speeder bikes.
No disintegration.
Ooh, what's down here? Oh, I hope that freaking abominable snowman's not down here. I'll freak out. Oh, there's some bones. Someone's been eating something down here. Can't see. Nice light effects. Where are you, rebel scum? Oops, sorry. Look at that shock trooper. He's freaking cool. This is gonna be fun on co-op. Really, really, really fun. Oop. Didn't do the quick auto reload. Yeah, if you don't know. If you have an Xbox One and you have EA Access, go ahead and, like, start playing now. It's out right now. Boba Fett! Motherfucking Boba Fett! Awesome. Alright, I'm going to keep pumping out videos of each game mode, so stay tuned.